that your guests are getting a little antsy.
Fine, I'll skip a few steps and speed things up.
There you go.
Is there at least something to drink?
There's beer in the cooler.
What about for the children?
You can get water from that water fountain and use it to water down the beer.
Why don't you just give the kids water?
I suppose you could do that. Now would everyone please back off and just let me cook in peace? These people are soft. They're grill virgins. But by the time this day is over, they'll have been taken by the grill and delicately and tenderly shown the ways of flavorful meat love. The first time is so beautiful.